objective is to eliminate as many enemy combat vehicles as you can. For this mission, we're backup for the guerrillas' offensive. That means our mission isn't over until theirs is. Keep an eye on the remaining time. Also, bear in mind that you'll fail the mission if you don't take out a single vehicle. As for payment, the more vehicles, the bigger our paycheck. So give them a real fireworks show. Check the target's locations on your map. Once you've spotted incoming reinforcements, their location will be added to your iDroid too.
Has been updated. Enemy creep detected. The map has been updated.
Targets are now on the move. I've sent a predicted route to your iDroid. Check your map.
The map has been updated.
Units full strength. Boss, need a little extra firepower? We spotted a Soviet weapons transport truck. Apparently, its cargo was something pretty powerful. What do you think? Should we make them share? Tread carefully, boss. All targets eliminated. Boss, you were like a man possessed. The guerrilla's offensive is still in progress, but our work here is done. Exfiltrate the mission area. Damn it. Soviet reinforcements incoming. Tanks and a gunship. And you're the target. Looks like we pushed the Soviets a little too far. Boss, those Soviets are a threat to the guerrillas. But there'd be a bonus in it if you take them out. That said, the mission objectives are complete, so you can leave the area if you want. Your choice, boss.
The map has been updated.
Thank you. Prioritizing elimination of enemy threats.
Arrived at Mother Base.
Amazing. Mission complete. That right there is why you're the best, boss. The one and only.